Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another problem solving episode. Today I will talk about a common issue for Android app developers, which is illegal state exception and Roam cannot verify the data integrity because you may have changed the schema of database entity class and you forgot to update the version of your Roam database. Hi, my name is Subhajit and I make videos on computer error messages. And in this video, I will show you how should you migrate the Roam database. So if you are new in this channel, then please subscribe and hit the like button. That encourages me to make more videos like this one. So let's get started. Alright, now to migrate our database, first I will change the database version 2.2.3. Then here in this roam.database builder, we have to pass the migration path by calling add migration. But if you use dot fallback to destructive migration instead of add migration, that means our old version's database will be destroyed and recreated along with the newer one. But we want our old data to remain in the database. And for that, we should use add migration and pass a migration variable. So right above this getDatabase method, let's create static migration equal to new migration. And in this anonymous class, we have migrate method, which has a SQLite database instance. Therefore, we can use this database instance to call exact SQL. But before that, inside this parenthesis, we have to pass our old database version and the newer one. Now simply use this database variable and call exact SQL. Then double quote, and here in this double quote, we have to write a SQL alter command to add our new schema in the database table. So alter table and the table name. And here we just have to type our newly created column name or schema name. And for me, it is date time. Then mention data type text, which is not null. And the default value is an empty string. Then semicolon. Now we have to pass migration variable in the database builder add migration. And this is it. This is how we should migrate our Roam database. So guys, if you still have any questions or suggestions, please let me know. And if you think this video helped you a little bit, hit the like button. So that's all for now, guys. See you soon in the next one.